I've been doing freelance in the games industry for about 4 years now. Freelancing gives me a lot of independence.
You get to have a lot of fun as you're working, and you get to make something that's coming alive as you're making it.